Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you've enjoyed the beautiful playing of Hamish and the Piper's Callum and Rowan. So could I ask you to show your appreciation and thanks for the way they and indeed everybody else at Broom Hall has contributed so much to the occasion this afternoon. Welcome. To invite my gorgeous assistant, Lynn, to bring forward the quaich, please. A bit more, Lynn, come on. I told her today, Broom Hall, tomorrow, Hollywood. The quaich, which Lynn is now holding up for us, is a traditional two-handled drinking cup, and it's absolutely unique to Scotland. Drinking from a quaich was part of a long-established tradition of hospitality. You shared a cup like this with somebody, you couldn't do harm or injury to the other, so you get the term loving cup. James VI gifted this to his bride-to-be, and thereafter, sharing a loving cup, a quaich, became a part, regular part of Scottish ceremonies. Well, Alex and Ed have decided to continue this tradition today. As their first act together as a married couple, they're going to drink from this very fine quaich, and in doing that, they're symbolising their commitment to share everything the future might hold. Could I now invite Fraser to fill the loving cup for us? This is not milk, ladies and gentlemen. Alexa, Ed, in drinking together from this cup, you're acknowledging to each other that your lives, until this minute separate, have become one vessel. And into that vessel, all your sorrows and joys, all your hopes, all your fears are going to be poured. And from this vessel, you're going to receive mutual sustenance. So Ed, would you like to take the quaich now and offer it to Alexa?
I did swig that. No wave.
No wave.
Okay, and Ed, would you do the honours, please?